Hi, I'm Debbie Heath, Dean of Fox Valley Technical College's Transportation and Construction Technologies Division. On behalf of the college, I'd like to thank Tomorrow's Tech Magazine, O'Reilly Auto Parts, and Wix Filters for nominating Fox Valley Technical College for 2013 School of the Year. There are many outstanding auto training schools throughout the nation, and we're humbled to be part of this process on behalf of every automotive program from coast to coast. You'll need a hard hat and a good pair of walking shoes to learn what sets our college apart from others. And all that excitement I told you about moments ago? Follow me. Our rich history of automotive training spans about 100 years. Around 20 years ago, our community and private industry stepped up in a big way to build our world-class facility, the J.J. Keller Transportation Center. J.J. Keller and Associates worked in concert with the college to build a one-stop training environment for truck driving, diesel service technology, vehicle refinishing and collision repair, and of course, automotive technology. On the automotive side, Fox Valley Technical College offers more degree programs than any other college in Wisconsin. We have instructors with the highest level of certification, and our industry partners are like an extension of their knowledge and expertise.
What do you credit for the positive learning environment in your automotive program?
We have some great placement. We have up to 98% placement with our automotive students, and that deals with year after year after year that they get great placement with all the employers. In fact, today we're just having a job fair that all the employers are here. Other cool things that we do with this program, we have Bonneville Salt Flat car, where it actually runs on the Bonneville Salt Flats. One of our instructors takes the students there. They've had a great time. They've gone down there at least 2 or 3 years. We have many automotive clubs. We also have an exchange program that we're going to be doing with a school in England. One of the other things we do is we receive donated vehicles, and then we redo those for people in need in the community. With the different programs that we have, we get students from all over Wisconsin and even into the UP and all over the Midwest.
One of the things I really enjoy about going to school here is having access to all of the lifts and toolboxes and tools that you'd have in a normal shop, maybe even more than you'd have in a normal shop, and being taught how to use them properly.
The whole experience is just well worth it because everybody here is always positive, always smiling, having fun. The technology here is wonderful. I believe that Fox Valley Tech has the best automotive program in the U.S. That's why I'm here.
We believe the greatest challenge facing tomorrow's technicians as they enter the industry is also the technician's greatest opportunity. Here at Fox Valley Technical College, we believe that the industry is no longer about grease and dirt and grime, but it's about building relationships with customers and with coworkers.
Fox Valley Tech's vital role in the impact of our industry is second to none. Their students are top notch.
Andy, what role do you see the automotive aftermarket and the car manufacturers playing in training tomorrow's technicians?
Fox Valley Technical College has a 30-year history of working with General Motors and AC Delco in providing training to entry-level technicians as well as technicians already in the field. The impact of the partnership with General Motors is far-reaching throughout all of our transportation programs. General Motors not only donates vehicles, but also provides training for our staff and our faculty so that we can train other technicians and students better.
We've chosen to partner with Fox Valley for numerous reasons. One is the high level of commitment from the college administration and the high level of commitment from all of the faculty here as well. The facility lends itself very well to our GMA set program and dealer technical training. And we find the instructors give us a very high level of enthusiasm and a high level of training as well. So the partnership's been very good for us, and we're looking forward to continuing that partnership.
In a time when cutbacks are the name of the game in education, Fox Valley Technical College is growing thanks to the support of its community. Last year, our college passed a $66.5 million public referendum by a 2-to-1 margin, even in this economy. This incredible facility is expanding to accommodate the need for about 8,000 truck drivers and 400 diesel technicians annually. Perhaps you don't know that Fox Valley Tech is only one of 5 schools in the nation to have state-of-the-art decision driving pad. And did you know that Fox Valley Technical College works closely with other notable industry leaders like Schneider National, Cummins, and Bergstrom Automotive, Wisconsin's largest automotive dealership?
We all win as this place grows. Fox Valley Tech is one of the key components to having this community be able to grow, so it's critically important.
Like a finely tuned engine, this major initiative took time, a lot of hard work, and the right mix of energy to make today the most exciting time to be a transportation professional and an automotive champion. That's our story at Fox Valley Technical College, so thank you so much for considering us for this distinguished honor.